DNA markers for commercial seed lot purity test. Genetic purity of seeds refers to the trueness to type. The steps involved are sample collection, DNA extraction, PCR analysis, agarose gel electrophoresis, and gel documentation. First one is sample collection. The sample should be collected from the commercial seed lot. After collecting the sample, it should be de-husked. Take only the grain part of the seed for DNA extraction without the husk of the seed. Add tungsten beads into the FNF tube. Then add water into the FNF tube. Keep the samples in the tissue lyser for complete grinding for about 5 to 6 minutes. Remove the tungsten beads from the sample. Add 3-term buffer into the sample. Then add the chloroform into the sample. Place the FNF tube into the roto mixer for about 20 minutes. Centrifuge at 13,000 rpm for 10 minutes. Transfer the aqueous phase into a clean FNF tube. Add equal volume of ice cold isopropyl alcohol into an FNF tube. Keep it for half an hour. Centrifuge it again at 13,000 rpm for 10 minutes. Decant and wash it with ethanol 70%. Air dry the pellet and dissolve it in 100 microliter TE buffer for further analysis. The next step is the PCR analysis. This is the PCR mixture. First, the genomic DNA is added in the PCR plate. Then add the PCR mixture in the PCR plate. Place the PCR plate in the PCR machine. The PCR machine is to be set up. Now the PCR machine is running. The next step is agarose gel electrophoresis. Ethidium bromide was added into the agarose gel. Agarose gel was poured into the gel casting tray and allowed to solidify. Loading dye were added into the PCR product. Now load the samples into the well. Now the gel is run at 75 volts for 2 hours. The final step is gel documentation. Then the gel was observed under alpha imager. The first lane represents the IR20 sample that is similar variety to ADT36. The second lane represents the breeder variety of ADT36. From the 3rd to 13th lane, the samples are loaded. There is no polymorphic bands is visualized in this result. This represents that the sample is 100% genetically pure.